with their homemade tartar sauce. My favorite two items that was also included was probably the fried clam belly and also the shrimp. They were crunchy and you can definitely taste the freshness in these two items. You can find my favorite summer food at the Lobster Stop.